Hi, I'm Bradley, and welcome to our channel where we do Ventrac stuff not seen anywhere else on the internet. From real-world application to maintenance and tutorials, this is the place you want to be. Before we get started, I want to ask you to mash that subscribe button, hit the notifications bell, and you'll be the first to see new videos when they come out. Today we're going to be cutting a swale and installing numerous tons of river rock to mitigate some of the erosion during heavy flooding, which we had last week. We get a lot of calls when that happens. So like often happens, a neighbor uphill makes a modification to their terrain and then creates a lot more drainage issues subsequently for the neighbors down below. It's a shame, I see it a lot, and all I can do is just give my best advice to each customer trying to deal with it. So the only attachments we're going to need today is the power rake and a bucket, either the power bucket or the slip scoop.
Yeah, not a big deal.
Good stuff.
This wood. That's cool. I mean, last time we saw these, you were pretty little. This is kind of neat, though. Let's see. Poke him. Yep, he's making noise. Okay, little fella. Go and fly and make more cicadas.
He just wants to
chill. That's all he wants to do. Tell you what, let me toss some down to you. Just got this oddball here. Pretty darn good.